right. Third try at this really quickly. It's my first time trying to record daily. We're going to do some Cold War campaign because I figured I never play story mode. I don't know damn about this story mode. I have games 1 and 2 just because they were trials. I literally didn't even play the mission. I was just testing out the audio levels. The game doesn't let you quit when you're in the middle of a cutscene, so I had to watch the whole thing. I apologize. Anyways, I know people are going to want me to play on realism or veteran or whatever, but like, I'm just going to throw it out there. I don't care about story mode. I'm really just here to like listen to it. I don't like if you beat story mode on realism, that's cool. But I don't really care. I'd only care if you're good against actual people. No hate. Let's get into it. I'll probably try and be quiet during the cutscenes. They're hella quiet, even though I turned the music all the way up to 100. I don't know. It's Call of Duty.
We must realize that no arsenal or no weapon in the arsenals of the world is so formidable as the will and moral courage of free men and women. It is a weapon our adversaries in today's world do not have. Let that be understood by those who practice terrorism and prey upon their neighbors.
Some U.S. intelligence analysts believe America is already in a state of war with the Soviet Union.
Are Soviet spies living among us?
52 American citizens have been taken hostage at the American Embassy in Tehran.
An unnamed White House official claims that a Cold War disaster could be just around the corner.
Mr. President, we have two names linked to the hostage situation. Arash Kadavar and Kasim Javadi. Just give the word.
It's time to send a message. There will be no more hostages.
That's pretty well done. I give it like 8 out of 10.
You sure we can trust the police, Adler?
This guy's done more for less. He'll look the other way.
It's got good music, I give it that. Cool little transition, okay.
Adler?
Glad you could join us, Hans. You remember me.
We cleared a move on a target.
Kasim is in his apartment, but he's well protected. Can keep my men out of the area for 15 minutes. I hope you brought an army.
We brought enough. Pleasure doing business with you. Come on. Woods is itching for a dust up. We don't want to let him down.
Ooh, that Netherlands currency boy? Okay. Also, by the way, I play on max sensitivity, so I'll try not to do a bunch of like this shit. To like destroy everybody's well-being. We're out here chilling in the alleyways because how else would you start a Call of Duty? What do we got? AK, Milano, MP5. What kind of question is this? I'm not a bitch, so I'm not using that. I'm not using the AR in the middle of the goddamn city. Hey, come on. Tried and true, baby. Call of Duty 4, what's up? Terrible sight. Would never use it in my life, but let's do it. Oh, well, this guy just does not care that we're doing this.
As info we need. Everyone else can take a powder.
Alright, so what are we doing? We're looking for info here. Hype me up. I'm about to get some clats. Where are we going? Yikes, maybe my sensitivity is too high for myself. Oh my god, let me sprint. I'm guessing these are the guys we gotta kill. They have no idea we're here, apparently, even though they're sitting right there. So here's the tried and true question. Can we one shot to the dome and get a clat here?
Let's help him ring in the new year.
Come on. Light him up. Nope. Okay. Classic Call of Duty. You wouldn't expect anything else, would you? I'll let them go in here, figure this out. Let's be real, I'm dead here already and on realism. But I don't care, we're really out here. Oh shit, my bad. A little hard to tell who's friendly and who's not. What are you guys looking at? You guys looking at me? Oh, my bad. Oh. What? What is happening? Oh, hell yeah. That's more my speed. Let's go. No, you're dead. Oh. My bad. Oh, sick. Let's go. I just gotta chase him. Initiate a takedown. Oh, okay. Initiate a brutal melee kill or grab an enemy as a human shield. Press R3 to initiate a takedown. Hold R3 for a body shield. Oh, okay. Sure. Why do I need a human shield when I can just do that? I'm getting shot more than in normal Call of Duty, so that's good. Jesus. Apparently we're not just gonna run right through everybody. Come on. Oops, my apologies. Yeah, I'm coming. I guess I'll try and make this like a little more realistic, even though... Oh, I can't be bothered. Please stop shooting me in the back. Oh, this pistol got that range, boy. Boy. Guess I'll reload here. Let's get into it. Slide cancel, because you know. Oh my god. We out here playing multiplayer. Let me call in the nuke. This is fairly well done. I like the color scheme. I like the jumping on roofs. Seems a little cliche for Call of Duty at this point, but whatever. Pretty cool. What do we got for scenery? It's actually pretty well done. I'm happy with that. Oh, check it out. Epic slide jump. Oh, let's go. Hype me up. Oh, he's already dead? Oh, I guess I gotta kill him too. Nowhere left to run, we can work so hard. Wee, this man is ugly. Damn. That broken nose with the one timer? Oh, let me use him as a human shield.
Wait.
Decent graphics right here. Ooh, I get to pick the options? Let's go. They're both, like, not very intimidating. I like this one.
I just handle the money? I have no idea where Arashi is.
I don't think you understand the situation.
Oh, savage as fuck. Let's go.
Rules? You have rules.
You took hostages. The rules changed.
You have to tell my friend something or I can't stop him from throwing you over. Talk or you're going over. Wow. Great options here, guys. Thank you.
Wait. He's in Turkey. He's meeting someone in Trabzon Airfield tomorrow night.
Wow, I feel so strong right now. I'm so empowered. Who's Rosh meeting with? Or throw him? Oh. I mean, come on. We gotta throw him, right? Like,
one down, one to go.
What are we gonna do? Let anybody live? It's Call of Duty. Come on.
Hudson. Arash is in Trabzon, Turkey.
And I mean, if you know me, I'm sorry. That's just what's gonna happen. 18 hours later.
How long before we get Arash?
The team arrived in Turkey a few hours ago. They should be in position shortly.
A little airfield action in Turkey. I like it. I'm happy with that transition. Let me clean off my knife, even though it wasn't dirty.
Let's go find this shithead.
You got a Krig? What do I got? Little commando looking thing? Hey. It's my job, dog. Don't do that. Good sight. Silencer. I don't know why we have this laser for, I mean, I get it. It's nighttime, but this looks like a hipfire laser. Whatever. Okay, plane's going over. Realism. I enjoy it. Hey, do you guys see my laser? Alright, I'll stop making fun of it for a little bit. My bad. I need binoculars for this? Whatever.
Yeah.
That's not him.
Oh, my bad. Is that him? Nope.
Nope.
Well, where the hell is he? Oh, left side, he says. My bad. Oh, that guy looks like a little bitch. Man, how zoomed in do I gotta be? Jesus, if anybody's him, that's him. With his fucking Will Ferrell from Kicking and Screaming looking ass jacket. Okay. He could have at least gone for the head, but we don't judge around here. Thanks for the ride, he says, I guess. Wouldn't these other guys just be like, damn, isn't he gonna shoot me now? Yo, who is that? Ringo Starr? Oh, please let me snipe this man. Let's go. Do I just do it right now? Fuck it. You're dead. No shot. I missed that. I aimed high. Shut up. Freaking Call of Duty story mode. Man, I gave that shit some Warzone type lead because the Pellington is dog shit and they still do me dirty like that. This thing's got hella recoil. Oh, no silencer. Let's go. We're going loud, boys. Gone forever. Let me get this. I almost rather want the Milano. Oh, is he not an enemy or like... Oh. Mistake. Can I drive this? Oh, that'd be epic. What's happening? Did I fuck it up? We restarting? What? What am I supposed to do here? What, get to that thing? Shh, watch me, boy. Magic legs. Yeah. Oh, I can keep the sniper out. Let's go. Oh, you know we gotta keep the sniper out for this. Gone forever. No shot, you're not dead. Oh? Oh, we're too nice with it? Yo, I can hit this shot. Just slow it down one time. Why am I reloading? Like, come on, dude. I don't care about you guys. I care about these guys. Man, get out of my face. Ugh. I don't know why we're crouching like it's actual Call of Duty. No way that misses, ever. Gone forever. We're sniping these people. I don't like if that's gonna be the last kill. Go away. Alright, give me a second, everybody. Don't worry. Ooh, that's a tough shot, doggy. RCXD. Sure. Turn me up. Accelerate, steer, boost. Got it. Boost me up one time, doggy. Get out of my face. Alright. Yo, well, if I could use the boost on it a couple times, then, like, we'd be chilling. He hurt. Oh, not gonna make it, am I? Oh, yeah, I am. I'm too good. Whoa. Story mode is something else in this game. Yeah, I know. What am I supposed to do there? Am I not under the plane? I hit detonate. Look at me just getting shit on by regular difficulty with this RC car. I don't understand. Like, oh, my buttons are flipped. I forgot I flipped my buttons for the triggers like an idiot for multiplayer. Alright. That's my fault. Apologies. That's my bad. Oh, okay. Alright. That's my bad. We got it. Like it never happened. Alright. Oh, take the jump, son. Gang, solid landing, maybe 8 out of 10. This is nice so far, I like this. It's kind of fun. I'd be dead, I think, but okay. Ooh, this is like the end of Fast Five or some shit. Oh wow, he lived that. Okay, cool.
Hostages. It was never about the hostages. His plan is already underway. You won't be able to stop him this time.
Stop who?
Perseus.
Bullshit. Perseus is dead.
Dead? All this time and you didn't even know.
Oh, come on, let me talk to him. Oh, no, that's my job, dude. Come on, let me play this game. Damn it.
Who the fuck is Perseus?
Shouldn't you know? You're like a part of our fucking unit. Is that the first mission? Oh.
1943. Detailed information from the Manhattan Project was stolen from Los Alamos by the Russian spy known as Perseus. 1968, Vietnam War. Viet Cong soldiers, orchestrated by Perseus, attempted to steal an American-made nuclear bomb from a U.S. firebase. 5 days ago, while on a mission, we acquired intel that Perseus is in play again and planning an attack on the West.
There's one ugly mofo.
Perseus. The CIA's analysts consider him to be the single largest threat to the free world.
Mr. Hudson, we're all aware of Perseus. We're also aware he's more myth than fact. I mean, personally, I think he's nothing more than the Russian boogeyman.
General Haig, allow me to introduce the man best suited to respond to that. CIA clandestine special officer Russell Adler. He's one of the few people who even come close to capturing Perseus.
Mr. Adler, why should we take this Perseus threat seriously?
You don't have to, sir.
Yeah, then a lot of innocent people are gonna die.
Why do you say that?
That guy pisses me off.
Every time Perseus has come into play, it's shifted the balance of the Cold War. After 13 years of silence, if he's active, something big is gonna happen. Something that will affect the free world.
Oh, here's me walking in. What's up, everybody? Oh, not me. My bad. Whatever.
This is Jason Hudson and Russell Adler.
I know their names. Who do you think approved their last mission?
Well, if it isn't Barack Obama.
Is the threat real?
Yes, sir. We believe it is.
Can you stop Perseus?
We can, sir. I've already submitted the requisition for my team.
Sir, their requests are highly irregular, most likely illegal if the press gets a hold.
What the hell are you talking about? You know who we are?
Every mission we go on is illegal.
Sergeant
oh my.
Woods, plausible deniability is the backbone of our work.
Al, we're talking about preventing an attack on the free men and women of the world. Give Mr. Adler whatever he wants. Gentlemen, you've been given an important task. Protecting our very way of life from a great evil. There is no higher duty. There is no higher honor. And while few people will know of your struggles, rest assured, the entire free world will benefit. I know you won't fail us.
Damn, they even got the wrinkles in his face. So are we can assume that's mission one, right? Like,
we have a lead on Perseus.
They're about to get started. Adler's in West Berlin. He should be at the safe house soon.
Do you trust him?
I'm not the one you should be asking, Black.
What about his team?
It's a strong group. He chased down Sims, Azalea, even pulled some strings to get Helen Park from MI6. We'll get them Mason and Woods soon.
I'm not so sure about Park.
She and Adler have that business from before. Of course he wants her there.
And the new one?
Bell? Well, don't get me started. That's the one we need to keep our eyes on.
All right, I'm going to go ahead and say that that was mission number one. Hopefully this went all right. If anybody's watching this, I appreciate you. I'm probably going to go episode a day. I don't want to keep playing just because I'm going to be like in the same mindset, and I kind of want to let it sit with me, let the story sit, you know? So far, it's been pretty cool. Would I say it's anywhere close to Modern Warfare 2? No, I would not. That guy in the flannel needs to go. If I get the chance to kill that dude, sorry, but I might have to do it. Anyways, it's been your boy. We'll be back again tomorrow. Zoro out.